Now, the story of four lads from Merseyside who took the world by storm from 1962 to 65, the Early Beatles.
Fifty-three journalists from 16 countries compared the Fiat Uno against the best new cars of 1983. They looked at comfort, styling, technical development, and value for money. The result, the Uno beat all of its competitors. That's why Europe's journalists named it Car of the Year 1984. So now you know why we call it number one.
The Allied sale is bigger than ever, with big sale savings. Save on many leading names, including our amazing Amtron Plus collection of easy care, family-proof carpets, like this superb range, down £2 to only £5.99 a square yard. Save on hundreds of carpets from £2.99 to £20 a square yard. And the fitting is free on all carpets £6.75 and over. Save on curtains, too, with 20% off many made-to-measures, up to 50% off ready-mades, and big savings on nets, tracks, poles, and blinds. It's the biggest ever Allied sale, now on an open holiday Monday.
Mm-hmm, was all my joy.
We did the right thing, didn't we?
For once, I think we did. Mm-hmm, was my delight.
How much interest are we getting?
Currently, 11.5% gross a year, paid regularly every month. And this month, that's two nights at the Lakeside Inn.
National Savings Income Bonds give you a regular monthly income without touching your savings. And you can invest from £2,000.
What about next month?
Let's spend this month's first. And I have loved you all so long, delighting you.
B&Q's greatest ever sale is now on with hundreds and hundreds of DIY bargains. And we're open late till 8, New Year Bank Holiday Monday.
Back at last, the magazine that brings together all the giants of rock, past and present, week by week, in the history of rock. The artists. Their words. Wake up, Maggie, and, of course, their music. It's all in the history of rock on sale again now with issue 2 and this Buddy Holly single absolutely free. Plus a great free Elvis album offer. All for ATP and newsagents now.
On a Maltese holiday, you'll find the transport strangely familiar. The sea quietly inviting. The food a little fresher than you'd expect.
Oh, yeah.
The architecture, quite breathtaking. And if the local talent doesn't grab you, nothing will. But above all, in Malta, you're assured of a welcome so warm, you'll find it hard to leave.